Ni hao, welcome to So Easy Chinese. I want to tell you thank you very much for every and each one of you who subscribe and support my channel. 谢谢. So today we're going to dive in deeply about water radical. We're going to talk about top 30 most used characters with water radical. 30个最常用的三点水的汉字 okay? Water radical, obviously, something to do with water. 三点水. Here are the top 30 characters with water radical that we will learn today. So talk no more, let's quickly get started.
第一个，海，海，大海，大海，海边。海边，海水，海水。我最喜欢去海边玩。我最喜欢去海边玩。海，海。第二个，洋，洋，太平洋 ，Pacific Ocean。太平洋，洋，北冰洋，北冰洋，北冰洋，海洋 ，ocean， 海洋，海洋，海洋公园很好玩，海洋公园很好玩，好玩。好，第三个，河，河。河水，河水，河 ，river， 水 ，water， 河水。这条河很长，这条河很长。第四个，湖，湖 ，lake。五湖四海 is a slang。五湖四海 means all over the world。五湖四海，我的朋友来自五湖四海。我的朋友来自五湖四海。湖。第五个，江，江，长江，长江，长江是中国最长的江 is the longest river in China. 是世界上第三长的江 the third longest in the world. 长江，长江。他住在长江边。他住在长江边。第六个，酒，酒。红酒，红酒。我的妈妈喜欢喝红酒。我的妈妈喜欢喝红酒。我的妈妈喜欢喝红酒。红酒，酒。第七个，汁，汁，芒果汁，芒果汁。苹果汁，苹果汁。这块牛排，牛排 steak， 美味多汁，美味多汁。汁 means juice， 多 a lot， 多汁 juicy。这块牛排美味多汁，汁汁。第八个，汤，汤。喝汤，喝汤。他喜欢喝鸡汤，他喜欢喝鸡汤，鸡汤，汤，汤。第九个，油，油 can mean gas or oil， 加油站，加 means to add， 油 ，gas， 站 ，station， 加油站。加油站，我很喜欢芝麻油，油 oil， 芝麻油 sesame oil。 我很喜欢芝麻油。芝麻油，油，油。第十个，油。Those two, they pronounce the same. However, they have two very different characters, and then they mean very differently as well. 游，游泳，游泳。旅游，旅游。我的爱好是旅游。我的爱好是旅游，旅游，游，游，泳，泳。游泳，游泳，泳衣，泳衣。他每天早上都去游泳。他 he 每天早上 every morning 都去游泳，游泳。他每天早上都去游泳，游泳。Please make sure you practice with me and write down the notes.游泳池，池，游泳池，游泳池。我们去游泳池游泳。我们去游泳池游泳。池，池。第十三个，洗，洗，洗手 ，to wash your hand.洗手间 bathroom， 洗手间，洗手间。我们家的洗衣机很好用，洗衣机，我们家的洗衣机很好用，洗衣机，洗，洗。第十四个，汗，汗，汗水 sweat， 汗水。跑步后。他满头大汗，跑步后他满头大汗，汗，泪，泪，眼泪，眼 ，your eyes， 泪 ，tears， 眼泪，眼泪。他流下了感动的泪水，泪水 also means tears， two different way to say tears， 眼泪。泪水，他流下了感动的泪水，泪，泪。第十六个，深，深，深 means the water is deep. Also can mean dark when you describe about the color. 深，深红色，深红色 ，dark red， 深红色。这个湖很深。这个湖很深，深，深。第十七个，浅，浅 ，the opposite of 深 ，shallow or light color。这个水池很浅，这个水池很浅，浅，浅蓝色，浅蓝色。他喜欢穿浅色的衣服。他喜欢穿浅色的衣服。他喜欢穿浅色的衣服。第十八个，港，港 ，harbor or port， 香港，香港，香港。香港是一个繁忙的国际港口城市，港口 port 城市 city。香港是一个繁忙的国际港口城市，港，港。第十九个，温，温，温暖，温暖，温水。温水，温水。冬天的阳光很温暖。冬天的阳光很温暖。温，第二十个，清，清 ，clear or clean， 清洁 ，clear to clean something， 清洁， 清楚 is very clear. 清楚。湖水非常清澈。清澈 you use that to describe the water. 清澈 water radical. 湖水非常清澈。它的声音清脆悦耳。清脆它的声音清脆悦耳。清清第二十一个满满满足满足满意满意。我们的时间表已经排满了会议。我们的时间表 schedule 已经 already 排满了 filled 会议 meetings。我们的时间表已经排满了会议，满满。活 means alive, to live, lively or active. 活，生活 ，life， 生活，活泼，活泼。他喜欢户外活动，活动 activity， 活动，比如爬山和骑自行车。他喜欢户外活动，比如爬山和骑自行车。活。第二十三个，飘。This character have two different pronunciation. 飘 means to drift or to float. 飘，飘 means pretty. Okay. 他飘在水上。它飘在水上，飘飘飘。它今天穿的裙子非常漂亮，漂亮 ，pretty or beautiful， 漂亮。它今天穿的裙子非常漂亮，飘和漂。第二十四个，渴，渴，我渴了，我渴了。我走了很长时间，现在非常渴。我走了很长时间，现在非常渴。渴 ，thirsty。第二十五个，潮，潮。This character have three different meanings. 潮水 ，the tide, the water. 潮水，潮湿 ，humid。Or damp, 潮湿 It can also mean trendy. 它很潮，它很潮。它是一个时尚潮人，它是一个时尚潮人。潮，它很潮。She is very trendy. 潮，潮。第二十六个，湿，湿 can mean wet or moist.雨下得很大，我的衣服都湿了，湿了 ，wet。雨下得很大，我的衣服都湿了，湿了，潮湿 ，humided， 潮湿。湿度很高，湿度 ，humidity， 湿度很高，所以空气感觉很潮湿。潮湿 moist 湿度很高所以空气感觉很潮湿潮湿湿湿法法 means law or France 法律法律法国法国每个人都应该遵守法律每个人都应该遵守法律。法法滩滩沙滩 means beach. 海滩 also means beach. 沙 means the sand. 海 means the sea or ocean. 沙滩海滩我们在海滩上度过了愉快的一天。我们在海滩上度过了愉快的一天。滩 摊。第二十九个，流 to flow， 流花钱如流水，花钱如流水，流水。这条小溪的水很清澈，一直在流动 ，is flowing， 流动。这条小溪的水很清澈，一直在流动，流。好，第三十个 ，the last one， 最后一个，淡，淡蓝色的天空 ，light blue， 淡蓝色的天空，淡蓝色。这道菜的味道有点淡 ，it's a little bit bland， okay。We use 淡 to describe the flavor of something. 淡。我想再加点盐。这道菜的味道有点淡。我想再加点盐。淡。淡定。Calm. 淡定。他很淡定。He is very calm. 淡定。他很淡定。淡。
You did it! Here are the top 30 characters with water radicals you just completed, okay? Your goal is you want to recognize as many of them as you can. First of all, you need to recognize water radical. So let's go over them one more time, please. High, sea. Yang, ocean. He, river. Hu, lake. 江, big river. 酒, alcohol, wine. 汁, juice. 汤, soup. 油, oil or gas. 游, to swim, to travel. 泳, to swim. 池, the pool. 洗, to wash. 汗, sweat. 泪, tears. 深, the water is deep or the color is dark. 浅, something is shallow or the color is light. 港, harbor. 温, warm. 满, full. 活, lively, to live. 飘, or 飘. 飘, 和飘, means to float, is a verb. For 飘, 飘, pretty. 渴, thirsty. 潮, this character means the tide. Something is very wet or moist. Can also mean someone is very trendy. 潮, 湿 means wet or moist. 法, law, or France. 滩, beach. 流, to flow. 流. There are a lot more characters with water radical. So we only learned 30 today. If you want me to do a video for more characters with water radical, please leave me a comment and let me know. Last but not least, if you really appreciate the time and effort I put in to make this video and you like my videos, please subscribe to my channels. Thank you for each and every one of you who subscribe to my channel to show your love and support. 谢谢你, we will be back soon. 再见!